battle's over. Glad I won. Kind of. I'm gonna go upstairs.
They might just start canceling, so the governor will say, like,
any sense. What's going on? That's not opening. What am I gonna do? This isn't gonna be good. Something bad is happening. It's not opening. My door isn't opening. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Help! Help! You're pulling as hard as you can. It's not working. Hold on, I have an idea. I have some ideas to get out of situations like this. Maybe some Legos can help. Lego number one. Fits, but it's not gonna work because of all the bumps on it. Lego number two. Lego number two. Wait a minute. It doesn't fit. On to Lego number three. I hope this guy fits. Broke this poor Lego's arm off for no reason if it doesn't. Gosh. It worked. Whew. Alright. Now to get out of there. But what am I gonna do about the gas that's in my own living room? What am I gonna do about the gas? I have something to craft. I can craft a helmet. I have perfect supplies to craft it. Time to get to craft. Alright, this could work. This could work. Right? We're gonna put this in the helmet. Hopefully this could work as a hammer. Few hours. Hopefully. I can craft this in time. It's almost done. Got all the pieces for it. Just needs a few more hits with the hammer. It could take about one more hour, but I'm willing to take this chance. But I have to waste a whole hour crafting a helmet because something bad is gonna happen. And why am I talking to myself? Done. Wasted like 3 hours of my time, but it's done. Now it's time to suit up and see what's down there.
Worked. The gas isn't getting through the helmet. It's working. Now I guess I have to go into the other room and see what's happening.
All right. Yes, there's an enemy coming. I guess it's time to suit up. I hear enemies incoming. Oh my gosh, I need to move. I think I got everyone except for one guy. I hear footsteps. Where's it coming from? Oh! It's laying in that thing. I guess my back feels better after getting shot right in the back.
I got shot in the back.
How am I even so alive? What's that noise? What is that? I hear something. What am I doing back in here? And who was that? What's that? It looks like I'm in a giant safe. That's locked. There's a door handle inside, but it won't turn. There's people outside guarding the safe. If I find a way to unlock the safe, I'll have to face both of them. That's not gonna be easy. I'm not ready for a battle like that. I need backup. I need to try to find a way out. Oh gosh. There's, I hear someone walking right out. I hear someone walking right out. Sorry. I hear footsteps. And there's another guy talking. So if I find a way to unlock the door to the safe, then I'm gonna have to fight two of those guys. I'm not ready for a battle like that. I need to call someone. Great, my phone's gone too. But I don't know why this is here. Guess I'll keep this. Oh my. Ugh. What is happening? Guess I'll keep this. Turn it on in case. Oh. Great. Just fantastic. I have a light. Whew. Power's back on. The power keeps switching off and on. There has to be something that can help me. Like a clue or something. Escape device. It's not opening. There has to be something. Has to be something I can use. The door is opening. Is it opened? Who opened it? Oh gosh. People, there's people outside. I'm gonna have to sneak out. My glove was hidden here. Oh. I'd do anything to kill the music. This seems to be the only safe spot, but none of my stuff is in here. At least I found my glove. Looks like my gun was left back at my house. And I can't get back into the house through the front door because there's the gas in there still. I need to find out who's doing this fast. All right. We're right outside. I'm gonna have to sneak out. The front door is locked and the back door is guarded. They notice that I've escaped from the safe. What do we do? Now would be a good time for a phone. I guess that was left back at my house too. Might have an ID. Have they not seen me? Oh gosh. They've not seen me. Find another place to hide. Looks like they're not going to the back door anymore. Guess I could finally get out of something.